Hi friends, this is Charlie from TechyV.com, and today we will learn about NFO extension file types. So first of all, what is .NFO files? Whenever you download any media files or software, in that case you will have observed that an NFO file is available sometimes. So let's say this is NFO file, and when you double click on it, you will see this kind of dialog box. I mean, you are not able to open these NFO files. So first of all, this NFO files contains the media information of any media files, or let's say if it is provided with any software, in that case it will contain release note as well as product information. These NFO files are written in ASCII characters, so whenever you open without any software, you will get this kind of error message and this kind of window is shown. Now we want to see the content of this NFO file, so how to do that, that we are going to explore. So first of all, go to this link and download this NFOPAD 1.65 from this link. Now once you click on extract mirror, you will get this download, and once the download is completed, you will see this NFOPAD exe file. Just double click on it and install. Let's install that. Select the appropriate option, that whatever you want. Now clicking on install. So now let's try to view that NFO file. Okay, so we can see here that icon of this file has been changed to NFO viewer. Now just double click on it, so you will be able to see the content of the file. I mean, this NFO file was attached with this kind of media. What is release date, what is runtime, what is file size, what is rare count, format, and all those stuff. And also release note. Here nothing is written, but in case if it is software, it will have included the release note of the software. So this NFO pad is capable of viewing NFO files. Here there are very simple options like save as, reopen, editing, setting, views, and help. So this NFOPAD can also be used to view text files and NFO files and other documentary file types as well. So this was brief about NFOPAD. For any questions and queries, you can always raise a question to techyv.com, and for more tips and tricks, you can also visit techyv.com. Thank you for visiting this video.